You already know what it is. It's your boy Laid Back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, Guns N' Roses, you up the bat.
Bah! That bitch, I'm drowning up in it. Most of you niggas is lazy. Half of you niggas fugazi. Yeah, I be spitting that crack shit, cause I was born in the A.
It's your boy Laid Back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we gotta do. You gotta hit that subscribe button. I'm drinking this water. You already know what it is, man. Appreciate time. Appreciate life in 2021. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you hit the notification bell. Stay up to date with all the videos, man. It's Friday, so you already know what that means, man. This came directly from my Patreon. Shout out to my fucking Patreon, man. I take all my requests at my Patreon. It'll be in the pinned comment. But they wanted me to get into Guns N' Roses, Sweet Child of Mine. Now, I'm doing the lyric video because you already know how YouTube be with the videos, copyright, blah, blah, blah. So we here with the lyric video. But this is Trash or Pass, Fire Squad. What's poppin'? Let's get it. Loud as fuck. I don't know what to expect. I don't know where they're gonna take us. I don't know what's going on, but that little thing is kind of hypnotic though. Let's go. My man said, wow. Don't worry about that. This sound like a juke joint, like a juke box where you just, I don't know how much it costs for the juke boxes anymore, you know what I mean? But it sound like juke box, pool tables, beer, Harley Davidson, motorcycles and stuff. Y'all let me know, I could be wrong, you know what I'm saying? But y'all let me know, let's go. is this rock and roll? I don't know. It sound like it got a country twang to it, but I could be wrong too. You know what I'm saying? This ain't really my expertise. Y'all have to fill me in. But is this like a rock country? Is it? Just let me know what genre this is. Let's go. All right, that was Guns N' Roses, Sweet Child of Mine, Trash Your Past. Now, I wasn't blown away. That guitar solo though, and then how they brought the guitar in at the end of the song when it was just like flickering that shit. I'm like, wow, 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 wow. That part was crazy. But the song was cool. I wasn't blown away, I'm just gonna be honest. It was cool. You know, shout out to my Patreon, you know, salute. You know, it was a cool record this week. But you already know what you gotta do, man. Drop your rating in the comments below. Was that a trash or a pass? Also, hit that subscribe button. It's your boy, Laid Back, man. Self-love and positivity. Till next time, Fire Squad, I got you and you know it. Hey!